myself a big stiffy today.
You must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wank, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs?
Well, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up chaps.
Get stuffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country.
Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
If he catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Coming! Enemy mortars! Jacob, straight off the hill.
We'll cover you!
Pushing!
Not like a...
Not, not. comms on the front line.
We can squeeze through here, I think. Lucas, give me a hand.
This way, Lucas!
Come on, Lucas, help me!
Jacobs, go! Des!
Oi! Look at that mix! Ams calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks!
Well then, let's mess with their infantry!
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death!
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders!
Where the fuck is Blue?
Oh my God.
The Major, we are being torn apart.
I gave you an order.
Form the perimeter. Protect the army.
Sir, you gotta be bloody joking.
We will hold this line.
Our air support is fucked. We don't deal with those flat cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line.
You have your orders.
Look at the orders. We are taking that hill.
Alone?
Nah. I got me, and I got Tess.
Fucking oath.
Here, take this. You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck.
Let's go.
I'll take if the Bluey can hold out.
Rats. MG, 1 o'clock! we get them all?
Yeah, you're welcome.
Oh, fuck off, I'm doing all the work.
Save it for the AA guns.
AA guns are this way. Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea. Shit, that was close!
Sneaky bastard, check your corners!
Until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG.
Des, fire the flare.
I didn't expect today to end like this.
but we ain't done here.
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning.
You're not winning.
I am winning, and you'd better catch up.
Unbelievable.
Lucas, half tracks coming in on the right.
I see him. Catch up!
Unbelievable!
Lucas! Half tracks coming in on the right!
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does, Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Riker distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual.
Please. This was never about winning the war. This was never about winning the war. This was a coup. This was a coup. Temple off. That's how he's getting them out. Taking the Reich underground.
Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy. Redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. It probably would have worked. Fucking blade!
No, please. I will let you go.
You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us. Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B.
I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. 3 years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel. Steiner. Hitzel. Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure and a coward.
The Red Army is nearly upon us. And Berlin is burning. But from the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
Hey, boss! Your plan worked!
Hey there, buddy. Remember me?
Looks like you got a fan.
What do we do with him?
I can think of a few things.
Figured you'd want the honors, boss.
No! No! This is your chance. Project Phoenix, I can get you the evidence.
Shh. You've already done your part. Right of the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. That's for Richard.
Goodbye, little mouse.
Richter thinks Freising killed Hitler. Yeah, he's taken the Reich underground.
How's he getting out?
Temple off airport.
Come on, kid, shit's on fire out here.
Look, we can get out right now. Get ourselves on the first transport, be home in time for supper. Or we can end this. Hunt down Freisinger, bury the Reich for good. We might not make it out of Berlin, but neither will the Nazis. Whatever we do, though, we do it together.
Freisinger is not leaving Berlin.
Suppose me Lamingtons can wait.
Wait?
Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to kill a Führer. Can't turn that shit down. Right?
After you, Lady Nightingale.
Just so you know, I still haven't ruled out killing you all.
These tunnels lead right to Tempelhof.
They're the fastest way with the battle overhead.
I hardly see shit in this.
That was crazy.
Thank you.
Vanguard abandoned his own people.
They're not useful to him, so he doesn't care.
Ceiling collapsed. That's a problem. You got any more sacred bombs, Wade?
Fresh out.
We don't have time to find another way.
Wasting this place.